Hey guys, it's me, James, and here's a little update on what's going on in my life. A lot's changed, but it's all for the better.
Hey everybody, it's me again. So a lot's happened since I last, updated my little MySpace book, my little YouTube blog. I have actually went to Marshall and got my schedule. I have class every day of the fucking week, which is going to be changed. I'm changing it. It was the only classes that I could get. But I'm waiting for all the slackers to drop out and decide that they don't want to go to college. And then I'll get my schedule. The schedule that I want. Let's see. What else? Stephanie and Dustin are coming down Tuesday to see my new apartment that I got. Totally excited about it, by the way. It's probably one of the nicest apartments in Huntington. Well, nicer than most college kids' apartments, shall we say. So. So Stephanie and I have been apart for about a week, almost going on 2 weeks now. We haven't seen each other. We've only talked to each other on the phone. And we're used to seeing each other 10 hours out of every day, if not longer, texting and talking to each other. Because a person doesn't really realize how important somebody is to them and still they're no longer there at the time. Me and Stephanie used to have to be there every day, every week, of every month, of every month, but I don't think we realized how good of friends we were and how much we needed each other until we were no longer physically side by side. Come stop your crying, it will be alright. Just take my hand, hold it tight.
Yes, you'll be in my heart.